Not two, level four. A delightful reunion. Love is in the air. Maybe. Keep Matt interested in Angela. I still try. No, I mean it. It's uncanny. Oh, come on. You look exactly the same as you did in high school. Boy, do you remember our principal? Are you serious? Of course I do. You're not ruining my school's reputation. Yeah, he totally ran that place like a prison. So we're ashamed they shut it down. Maybe that had something to do with what happened at prom. Oh yeah, totally forgot about that. Silly me. Yeah, silly you. Probably forgot about Janet Morgan as well, I'm sure. Thanks for bringing her up again. Say, have you ever heard anything from Janet? I heard she left for Europe after prom. Janet who? Doesn't ring a bell. See, now we have purses. Could throw in some more shoes. And just time. Purse from you. Some shoes. And try to deliver them all. Quickly as possible. And maybe get a combo, depending on how long they take.
Cool.
And I already lost that challenge, so let me try again. And she'll try to pay more attention to you, Matt. So you throw in some dresses. Throw in another one. Perfume. Talk to him so his meter doesn't go down. And then make you laugh.
Smart.
See, still wait for a combo since you already lost your heart. Yep. Go back to him. See, and I need three versus. There you are. Enjoy while I clean. And run back to him. See, you want a blue dress. Should always have one bracelet handy. See, you might as well talk to him too. Grab a purse and a dress. And there you are. And let's see, you grab some perfume just in case. Nope, you want a bracelet. Exactly what I had. Nope, nope. Don't forget about Matt. And I shall try to remember that. See, you still have some time left in the day. Should be fine. Put another few dresses in. Go back to you. Grab a purse. And deliver.
Cool.
Clean over here. First star has been reached. Still need two more. Let's see, give you some shoes. Another few dresses. And you want two bracelets. Talk to him again, and day's almost over, luckily. Let's see, purse, perfume, blue dress. And no one wants perfume, just purses. Talk to you again and deliver them all.
Smart.
See, as I wait for a combo, might as well talk to you. He's still happy at least, which is good. And check them all out.
Stunning.
And three stars. Been complete and flawless. Matt Miller? No way! Careful there, Angela. A new quote, friend? What's it say? Old flames may flare, with just a tiny breath of air. What? It's not like that. That was ages ago. We just talked and... Wait, you dated this Matt Miller in high school? Oh my gosh, did they date? They'd probably be married now if it weren't for that... That... Janet Morgan? You mean this Janet Morgan stole Matt from you? Where is she now? Someplace far away. Besides, that was a long time ago. Can we change the subject, please? Yes, Victoria. She did. But there's more. Angela didn't become prom queen because of her. Jenny! And peak efficiency. Checking out multiple customers at once is the only way to raise your score. So, two or more. See patient customers at the counter. More coffee, which I still don't have yet. And what is jewelry? Bonus points when you give them products. And I think I'll buy an entertainer. Be nice to have to keep up their hearts. And next, the upgrade for the counter customers. Now we have beads. Only gain points by checking out multiple people. See two purses. There you are. Enjoy.
Cool.
See neat shoes and a dress. And what will you do to entertain? Let's talk to him, I guess. See, grab some perfume. Delivered. Take the money.
Cool.
Or they lose interest. See, you want a blue dress. You guys want perfume. And I have it all. And three beads for you. See, they're all done. Luckily me. And I can start cleaning everything. And I hear the mouse. There you are. Can't hide from me.
Sharp.
Grab some shoes. A purse.
Sparkling.
And three beads. See, keep talking to her.
Cool.
Red dress. Purse, perfume. Deliver and deliver. See, take your money. Clean a little. Grab two purses. And three necklaces.
Fabulous.
See, she's getting angry. Got you your shoes. Got a dress. And another dress. Deliver and deliver. And talk to you if I can. Seeing clean, clean, clean. A lot of things clean.
Sharp.
See.
Sparkling.
People are getting angry. Two purses.
Wonderful.
That. Necklace. Keep talking to her. Yep.
Fabulous.
Yep. He's getting angry. Get you some cheese. And get you your necklace. And see, can't do anything with that.
Sharp. Sparkling.
But they're still okay. Glad I got an entertainer. And spotless. See another challenge done. On to level 5. Dream a little dream of me. Angela stopped some customers to make sure they don't leave angry. And all I have is 50 coins to my name. Dream a little dream. I don't know what to say. We love you, Angela. What a fantastic prom. Look, Mom, Dad, I finally became prom queen. You know, Emily, you could stand to learn a thing or two from your little sister. If only I could be more like Angela. I'm so honored to have been unanimously chosen as your prom queen. I didn't vote for you. Yeah, where's Janet? Janet? It's a real shame, but Janet couldn't be with us tonight. We want Janet! As I said, Janet is not going to be here. Now, where was I? Oh yes, I'm so honored.
Hey, Janet just showed up in the parking lot.
What?
Won't be needing this now that Janet's here. Or this.
Hello? Anybody? Now, this is my moment. No! Okay, I know green is my color, but there's no need to start shouting. And by the way, my name's Wendy, dear, not Janet.
Now I'm pretty angry. Make sure they don't leave angry. Okay, I shall try. Entertain her?
Smart! Smart! Smart!
Give you the dress. See, take the money.
Stunning.
See, entertain.
Smart. Cool.
As I clean everything. Or try to at least. So you got the mouse.
Sharp. Sparkling.
And keep on cleaning.
Wonderful. Perfect.
And get you your shoes. Throw some more shoes out there. See the sunglasses, and I'm gonna need some more dresses too. See inner chemo. And gonna need a lot more dresses. And keep the entertaining going. As I clean up over here. See, you want an orange dress? Here you go. So you deliver that dress. And grab perfume and sunglasses, maybe? Yep, sunglasses for you. Nice and quick. Take the money.
Cool.
And clean, clean, clean. See, entertain her.
Sharp.
While they grab a dress. And that's all I need. See, perfume and glasses again. Throw some shoes in. Entertain, and someone's finally ordered socks. See, as well clean. Take your money too. Let's see, beads and a purse. Enjoy, and the day's almost over. And wait, I should have everything, but you want it first. And you want a purse as well. Deliver that first, and start cleaning. Nice and clean, and nice and clean.
Sharp.
Get an extra like 200,
stunning.
Which is just enough. And there's Chloe. And Emily.
Oh my gosh, what are you two doing here?
Well, your sister and I are on a little shopping vacation here in New York. And we wanted to see you while you're here. While we're here. Chloe, this is my mom, Evelyn, and my sister, Emily. Hi, pleased to meet you. Chloe's visiting from Paris. Hi, Chloe. Comment, Kava? You must be very proud of Angela. Of course we are. Though, she was a real handful growing up. There were times when we wondered about her. Remember, Emily? The one time when... Yes, thank you, Mother.
Fabulous!
And halfway through with the levels.